Except you're a slave. Earth is a planet that we should save. Imagine you're surfing a hectic wave, straight into a cave where there's a rave, only to discover it's an alien race. And you want to meet one of them face to face, but the government wins the race.